been in the audience of Serendipity for all these years, and it's wonderful to be on the inside this year. Akshay and I have actually been developing this project that is very much about gathering memories and looking at oral histories through the means of the family album. And the family album is actually such an amazing space, because it actually touches upon a variety of things, from history to culture to commentaries on society to ecology, from the very mundane experiences to really staggering events that take place. So what we've been doing is that we have really been gathering these oral histories. So many families have actually opened their doors to us, opened their albums, taken out their pictures, told us stories, amazing stories about their ancestry, their pasts. And we are looking at everything objectively, gathering these things. We have, in fact, we are going to be having some beautiful original pieces as well as objects.
I have curated an exhibition based on popular visual culture. By this, I mainly mean printed imagery. When printing came to India, around, say, proper printing, color printing, etc., lithography came to India somewhere in 19th century, and how arrival of printing has changed everything in our life. Where are the visual histories of our modernity? I'm not talking of modernity in art. On that much has been done, that how our modern art has certain roots, and you know, those histories are reconstructed. But modern histories of social modernity in India, how printing revolution has brought about a change. So
video journalist Sahil Mandrekar from Panjim for HCN.